French are on the say, says the Shan van Vocht. Ah, the French are on the say, says the Shan van Vocht. The French are on the say, they'll be here without delay, and the orange will decay, says the Shan van Vocht. And the orange will decay, says the Shan van Vocht. Ah, the French, they are the boys, says the Shan van Vocht. Gain their freedom without noise, says the Shan van Vocht. Louis Philippe, they made him run by the firing of a gun, and 'twas then they had great fun, says the Shan van Vocht. And 'twas then they had great fun, says the Shan van Vocht. And where will they have their camp, says the Shan van Vocht. And where will they have their camp, says the Shan van Vocht. On the Curragh of Kildare, and the boys they will be there, with their pikes in good repair, says the Shan van Vocht. With their pikes in good repair, says the Shan van Vocht. And will all the boys be there, says the Shan van Vocht. And will all the boys be there, says the Shan van Vocht. The boys will all be there with their pikes in good repair, and Lord Edward will be there, says the Shan van Vocht. And Lord Edward will be there, says the Shan van Vocht. What will the yeoman do, says the Shan van Vocht. And what will the yeoman do, says the Shan van Vocht. What will the yeoman do but take off the red and blue, and to liberty prove true, says the Shan van Vocht. And to liberty prove true, says the Shan van Vocht. And what colours will be seen, says the Shan van Vocht. And what colours will be seen, says the Shan van Vocht. What colours should be seen where our fathers' homes have been, but our own immortal green, says the Shan van Vocht. But our own immortal green, says the Shan van Vocht. And shall Erin then be free, says the Shan van Vocht. And shall Erin then be free, says the Shan van Vocht. Yes, Erin shall be free, and we plant the laurel tree, and we call it liberty, says the Shan van Vocht. And we call it liberty, says the Shan van Vocht.